Hi everyone. I know it's been a while and I'm so thankful for all of you who subscribe to my channel and doing my workouts, reading your messages and comments saying that it helped you go through the lockdowns and that you love my workouts. It means a lot to me. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I'm gonna put a link to my Facebook page underneath the new workout, this one. You can find me on Facebook, and if you want to message me, ask something as well, you will get information when I do my live classes every week for ballroom and Latin dancing, and we also have stretches and relaxation classes. So on Facebook is more chance for you to find this information. So if it's something you want to looking forward to or do more things with me, then please find me on Facebook and you will get more answers there. Unfortunately, I don't have much time to do the dancing workouts anymore. Just now, my husband and the children went out for a little walk, so I thought, okay, I'm gonna do it for you. And usually I'm just too busy with the work, with the two children. My husband is full-time key worker, so I don't have much time. But this one is for you. I'm doing it for you. I promise I'm gonna be doing it hopefully as often as I can. So enjoy this one and hopefully you will have the fun. We'll start with warm up. Make sure what is next to you, make sure you wear proper shoes. You should make sure you don't hurt yourself. Are you ready? Let's do it. So we're gonna start with the warm up as always.
I feel so close to you right now.
Up and down with your arms. Breathe in and out. Big smile on your faces, hopefully. One more time.
And there's no stopping us right now.
Stretch.
I feel so close to you right now.
We're gonna go step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Ready? We're gonna speed up. Go. Add the two arms. Go. Pull them up and down. Go in and out. In and out. In and out. Open. Open. Change to the other side. Open. 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 Good, reach out. Out. With a gentle turn. Lots of energy. Up again.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
And around again. Good. Good job, well done everyone. Four. Stop your feet. Roll your shoulders back. And four. Back again. And forward. Turn your head. Right. Left. Right,
no
left,
right
drop.
And there's no stopping us.
Around.
Right. And there's no stopping.
Other way.
Right. So
we're gonna lift your knee up, up, up. See if you can reach with your hand, maybe with your elbow. Gentle twist. gentle, stop, stop, stop. See if you can reach with your foot. So opposite hand to opposite foot. Deep breath in. Out. Well done. Good job. Brilliant. Well done. So I'm going to go for the things we're doing today. It's going to be a bit shorter workout. So just fast tense for you to have a good workout, feel better about yourself, feeling better with the hopefully better mood. And like I said, just keep dancing and exercising, and it's definitely going to give you lots of positive things. We're starting with the songs everyone knows, Wake Me Up Before You Go Go. And we're going to use the steps from Dance Jive, which we've done before. It's just going to be a slightly different variation of it. If you never tried before, don't worry, just give a go. First step we're going to do is a rock step. I'm going to turn sideways so you can see a rock step. You can go with your right foot replaced on your left, or you can use your left replaced on your right. It won't make a big difference. So, rock step. I'm stepping it back and I'm replacing on the same space. The foot on the front is staying on the same place. I lift my heel off, but I don't move my leg. Okay? So keep this leg on the spot. One, two. One, two, one, two. Try with me. One, two. Every time we move in, slow, faster, with music or without, you're going to try with me. One, two. You can see I use my arms as well. One, two. One, two. One, two. So we keep working with the whole body. One, two. One, two. One, two. Second move, triple step. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Another name for this move, chasse to the right, chasse to the left. Triple step, other name for this move. One, two, three, change the body weight. One, two, three, change the body weight. Ball of a foot, flat, ball of a foot, flat, ball of a foot, flat, ball of a foot, flat. Try faster. One, two, three. One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. We're going to put these two moves together. One rock step, triple step, triple step. One rock step, triple step, triple step. If you're starting with your right, then we'll be right, left. One, two, three, one, two, three, right, left. One, two, three. One, two, three. If you're starting with your left, we'll be left, right. One, two, three. One, two, three. Left, right. One, two, three. One, two, three. Now, you can stay in this option and just keep doing this way. If you want to make it a little bit harder and more interesting, we're going to add turn to the left or right. Depends which foot you're starting. Now, attention, if you go back with your right foot, then your turn is going to be to your left. If you're going back with your left foot, when we're going to start turning, your turn should be opposite right. Okay? I'm going to start with my right, which means I'm going to turn into my left. Each time I'm going to do the quarter turn. So I'm facing to you, then I'm going to be side to you, then I'm going to be back to you, then I'm going to be other side to you, and then I will return face to you. Kind of like a clock system. 6, 3, 12, 9, and if you go other way, will be 6, 9, 12, and 3. So we're going with the rock step, and I'm slowly turning. Triple step, now I'm facing this wall. Again, rock step, slowly turning, triple step. Now I'm back to you, back to the camera. So I'm going rock step, triple step. Now I'm with the other side. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. By using exactly the same steps, what we just done in the four basic movements. This is the basic movement. One rock step and two triple step. You need to rotate yourself all the way around. I will do one more time. Try with me. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. 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 Now I'm back facing the way I started. The next one we're going to try to do three times triple step. One, two, so rock, step, triple step. I'm going to do half turn, triple step. I'm going to do another half turn, triple step. Now I'm going to use other rock, step, triple step to my left, half turn, triple step to my right, half turn, triple step to my left. I'm going to put together rock, step, triple step, turn, triple step, turn, triple step, stop. Rock, step, return, triple step, turn, triple step, turn, triple step, turn. So each chassis you need to be either face to the screen or back to the screen. So first chassis face to the screen, second back to the screen, return face to the screen. Rock, step, don't forget rock, step, triple step, face to the screen, triple step, back to the screen, triple step, face to the screen, a rock, step. From here, we're gonna do another two moves, which is involves the kicks. So we go single kick, where you're kicking your leg slightly diagonal forward. If you've done a jive moves with me before, I told why we're doing slightly diagonal. The only thing, try not to kick your shoes off. Try to lift your leg up, point, and bring it back in. Lift point, bring back in. So you're working with your muscles and you create that kind of bouncy movement. Yes? So up, point, up, together. Up, point, up, together. So we'll do one, two, three, four. Whee! And come back. After this, we're gonna go double, forward, side, and then we'll do pas de bourrée. Forward, side, pas de bourrée. So we'll change with ball of a foot back, side, replace. Forward, side, ball of a foot behind, side step, replace. One, two, one, two, three, one, side two, one, two, three. So together we'll be single, 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 single. And then one, two, back, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three. Okay, then while we're gonna have this, wake me up before you go, go. This moment, each time, we're gonna do a little bit coming from the fitness industry, jumping jacks. One, two, three, four. Just to give your heart rate boost and just to have a bit of fun. So you open up your arms up and down, up and down, up and down. Your legs going out, in, out, in. So arms go up at the same time when you open up your legs. And then you close your legs at the same time when you drop your arms down. One, two, three, four. If for any reason you can't hop and jump, your version would be one, two, three, four. Arms doing exactly the same. Legs going point together, point together, point together, point together. So one, two, three, four. You can easily do this version. It will be more like not so much jumpy for, like I say, for any reason, wherever you prefer. And then after this, we're gonna go forward, forward, back, back, forward. We've done this before. It was the foot loose, I think. Definitely done something like this before. So we go, wake me up before you go, go. Da da dee da dee da dee da 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 da. And then when I'm gonna hit that high, I'm terrible singing, remember that. Just when you listen, you can cover your ears. We're gonna use the bit of twisting action. If you don't want to twist for your knees, hips, you can just push hips side to side. That's the other version. Hands is gonna go high, up. So from down, fingers, 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 all the way up, and then all the way down. So together will be that. I'm not gonna try to sing that because I'm worried for your ears. Okay, so together from the kicks. One, two, three, four. Forward side by the barrette. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three. We'll do one more time. One, two, one, two, three. And then one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then when you hear the high, you're gonna go up or this version. Yes, or without twisting action. And then we go back to the rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step. So we repeat exactly the same moves all the way through the song. Remember, if you don't want to do the turn, you go on the spot, the one we've done in the beginning. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Okay? If you want, you can go one, two, three. This version as well, when you do the turn you want. So not the full. So go one, half, and this way we turn. So wherever you do any type of variation you feel comfortable with, go for it. So first move, rock step, was a two triple step, turning all the way around. So four times you will have to do this. And after fourth one, you will return. Rock step, three triple steps. One with the full rotation around, or with the in and out. With the full rotation around, or without. And then you're gonna have rock step. Four single kicks, then four double kick forward side with the pas de bourrée, forward side, back, replace, three time I think it would be, and then close your feet, up, down, or one, two, and then clap, clap, move, and again, and then clap, clap, and then I want to hit that high, or twisty version, yeah, 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 and then back, da, 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 again, should we try? Yes, let's do it. Remember, is the video, if you didn't get yet, you can always stop, go back, do it again, and then when you're ready to join us with the music, you can easily do this. Okay, everyone, in the beginning, I want you to have a little bit of fun with it. So, in a clip, if you ever seen the original clip, then they do something like this. Da 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 da. So any type of movement, hips, shoulders, knees, and then three click. Dum bum dum bum. If you want. If you don't want to do that, please don't worry about it. But if you want to have a little bit of fun, please try to do this. Ready? Ready? Go! Yes, I forgot to say that is fast. Okay, one more song we're gonna do before we're gonna do our stretches and cool down is, obviously you also know, can't take my eyes off you. Why I decided to use this song? Because it is the slow parts in the song, kind of slow, and a bit more upbeat. So we can use the two dances. We can use some rumba steps and cha-cha step. We're going to use today first step of a rumba, coming from American style of a rumba. Okay, so the first step we're going to do, we're going to create a square. So we'll go forward, side together, back, side together, forward, side together, back, side together, forward, side together, back, side together, forward. If you can, start with your left. That's the way they start in American style. But if you started with your right, just carry on with your right. Left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. So when I close my feet, I change the body weight. Each step is different foot. Relax your arms, and you can do whatever you want with your arms. You can roll them. You can see what I do with my hips. I make my hips go up and down and around, so they very, very relaxed. So the timing of the step, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Step with the ball of a foot and straight leg, quick, quick, straight leg, quick, quick, straight leg, quick. I hope you're dancing with me. Slow, quick, quick. Second move is the cucaracha. We've done this before if you've done my previous videos. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Timing is slightly different. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. So what I do, I create a shape of eight with my hips, or figure of eight, trying to disconnect my shoulders from my hips so it doesn't throw whole body. The arms create a beautiful movement if you can do that. If not, roll in action will be good as well. Okay, if it's really confuse you, learn how to use your feet and hips first, and then slowly add the arms to it. So slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Something what you can try to do different what we've done in a jive. You can easily do the first move, just simply stay still, and that is going to be no confusion. So you will go forward, side together, back, and you can easily stay this way. If you want to make a little bit more interesting, after forward one time and back one time, you will notice I start turning myself to my left. Still the same steps, still the same steps. I'm going back, side together, forward, side together, back, side together, forward, side together, back, side together. So if you done, if you have more experience with dancing, particularly in a ballroom Latin, then try to use the rotation to your left if you're stepping forward with your left. And if you step in with your right forward, then remember your turn should be to your right. So either straight version, or like you will see, I will start straight and I will start rotate my whole body to my left, because I start in with my left foot forward. After this we'll have cucarachas. That's the move with the arms or without. And then we'll do again square and the cucaracha. So that's the rumba steps. Cha-cha. We'll start ta-da-ta-da-ta-ta-ta-ta. So that's pretty much, again, sorry for my singing. It's not too bad, honestly. So we're just changing the body weight. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. And then we go faster. Ta-ta-ta-ta. And again. Ta da 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 da. Okay, so slow, slow, slow. Try to change the body weight and push your hip back. So create that beautiful rotation in your hips, keeping the shoulders still in the same position. Okay, and now we're going to use the basic movement for it. One, two, three. Chasse to the left, back, two, three. Chasse to the right. If it's confusing, you can do on the spot, especially if you don't have much space. On the spot, back, replace. On the spot, forward, replace. On the spot, back, replace. On the spot, forward, replace. Back with your right, two, replace. Forward with your left, two, replace. Cha, cha, cha. If you want, you can do the proper chassé to your left and proper chassé to the right. After one we did last time back, we're gonna go to New York. Side, close, side, check, replace. Side, close, side, check, replace. Side, close, side, check, replace. And here I want you to open up your arm. So if you go to your right, open up your right, cha cha cha, open up your left, cha cha cha, open up your right, cha cha cha, open up your left. That's if you want to make it a little bit more interesting. After four times, the music is going to start changing back to the slower. So we'll go cha cha slow. We're going to do slow time to the right, slow, slow, cha cha, slow, 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 cha cha. And then we go forward, side, close, back to the rumba. That's all. So one more time before we'll try with the music. Rumba step, square, basic. You can use the turning basic, yes? Yeah? So we'll go with the square shape, but slowly rotating your body. If you're starting forward with your left, rotate your body to the left. If you're starting to your right, rotate to your right and come back to the middle. Cucaracha to the left, quick, quick, cucaracha to the right, quick, quick, left and right. And then cha cha go. Da 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 da. So slow and quick, and we go 1, 2, 3. Triple back. Triple with more movement or less, triple back. And then you want to see my arm probably. 2, 3, cha cha cha. 2, 3, cha cha cha. 2, 3, cha cha cha. 2, 3, cha cha, slow, slow, slow. Cha cha, slow, slow, slow. Cha cha, slow. Quick. And that's how we're gonna go back to the cha-cha and rumba. Did I say cha-cha rumba? Sorry. So two dances in this song. Ready? Walk. Try and put your arm up, up, slide down. Ready? Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, if you want, start turning. Cucaracha slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. You can roll. Repeat again. Forward, side. Back. You don't have to turn if you don't want. Cucarachas. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Go. Cucaracha. And again. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward. Is your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. And deep breath in and out. Good. One. Well done. We're not gonna do this one. So this is quite a short version. Actually, I've been practicing with a bit longer version. When I tried to do the playlist, I probably accidentally put a different version. Doesn't matter what kind of a version of the song you do, get an idea that you're moving forward and the cucaracha with your rumba timing, and then you can use it to cha-cha steps with a bit faster time. Okay, so in the original video, we did one time jive and then one time rumba cha-cha. When you're going to do workout, to make workout longer, try to do 2-3 times of a jive and 2-3 times of the rumba cha-cha. Okay, we're just going to quickly finish with stretches and a cool down for your workout. So deep breath in and then drop on one side. One more time, on the other side. Reach to your toes. Roll your shoulders back. Slow, because as the pose stretches, and open up your chest. Good. Forward. Roll your shoulders forward, and after 4 times, pull your belly button in and give a good stretch to your upper back. Stretch up. Again, side. Other side. And reach to your toes. Open up your legs, stretch, drop your head on the side, slide down, swing forward and open up, forward. And open up. Deep breathe. Breathe out. Now up and down. Look up and down. Little bit faster. Close your feet. One arm. Other side. One more time each side. And the last one. Foot forward, back. Good stretch for your leg. Back, hips, front leg straight, back is soft. Come up if you need a hold on something, give a good squeeze. Other side. Back. If you need, hold on something. Little shake. Up, reach down to the floor and hold. Swing side to side. hold, swing, hug one leg, switch to the other side, hold, your head nice and slow, other side, close your feet together. Deep breath in and out, in and out, thank you so much for joining me for this workout, lots and lots of love to all of you.